breaking news out of Anderson County. One person was killed in a crash tonight in the Pendleton area. The South Carolina Highway Patrol says the crash happened on U.S. 76 near West Queen Street around 6:30. No other details have been released. The coroner has not identified the victim.